Here's my arrow garden harvest with the Tiny Tim tomatoes, 10 weeks after germination. It's got a whole bunch of flowers and a whole bunch of tomatoes growing now. Look at all those tomatoes. And the flowers too. This is all after 10 weeks after germination. There's three plants in here. It gets a little crowded, but it's okay. Next time I'll just do two. But here's the arrow garden harvest with the Tiny Tim tomatoes. 10 weeks after germination. Thank you for watching.